What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to see your GPU and CPU usage as well as your RAM and VRAM utilization while playing Lost Ark. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While playing Lost Ark, make sure to use the Windows key and G shortcut. This will toggle the Windows game mode overlay. If this is not the case, then make sure to enable game mode in your Windows settings. Under Gaming, navigate to Game Mode and enable this option. Back in Lost Ark, use the shortcut and then you can preview some of these panels that are here by default. In your top menu, make sure to enable the Performance window. When pinned, this window will have a transparent background and you can preview your utilization while playing Lost Ark. Before pinning the window and selecting the best location, make sure to open up your performance preferences. Here, select the best graph position. I like to use a transparency of 100%, and below, enable or disable some of the metrics you wish to use. You can also change the overlay color. Make sure to use a bright color to make sure to see it while in-game. You can then pin the window to your preferred location, and then head back to the game in order to see it properly. If you want to see the latency or ping to your current server, then make sure to navigate to your in-game settings. In the Gameplay tab, under Controls and Display, make sure to scroll down to the UI section and change the Show Network Latency setting. When setting this option to Always Show, you can preview the ping or latency to the server you are playing on. By default, it will show up at the bottom left of your screen. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.